Okay, so we're all together finally, right, guys?
Yeah.
Okay. Is everybody ready to sing?
More than 1,300 students from all ages and backgrounds interact freely here at the Rockhampton Grammar School in a caring and supportive environment. Each student is recognised as an individual and respected as a valued member of the school and the Rockhampton community. Having an inclusive community means having a welcoming environment that promotes the full participation of all staff and students. This year, in an attempt to create an inclusive community at the Rockhampton Grammar School, the 2014 leadership team conducted numerous events and activities.
So the whole year 8 buddy system, it actually was part of incorporating year 12s and year 8s together to make the year 8s transition from primary school to high school a much easier process. So it's pretty much, we had around about 80 year 12s who really helped out with all the year 8s, and it was just a really great atmosphere to be part of. So cake day, what a great day it was. I mean, it's pretty much all the year 8s and grade 12s there, and it was just breaking the ice pretty much, of pretty much the grade 12s and grade 8 commencing the whole buddy system.
I think it has gone off to a wonderful start. Year 8's very excited and feel very privileged to be here, so your energy and enthusiasm is much appreciated.
Okay, so the Harry Potter Day was a new committee formed this year by one of the prefects that involved the Year 5s and the seniors with Harry Potter related activities such as Quidditch and sorting into the houses. And the Year 5s really loved the concept, and they especially loved the participation from all the seniors, and it was great to see.
Harry Potter Day was really fun and I enjoyed playing all the games. My favourite one would probably have to be Wizard Bingo. Gryffindor won and I was in Gryffindor, and it was really fun to have a go at new things.
I liked Harry Potter Day because, well, Gryffindor won and I was in Gryffindor, and it was really exciting and how you got to play all the games.
This year an after school activity was created called Community Outreach, which allowed students to go down to the Bethesda Aged Care Home once a week to talk to the residents and simply just put a smile on their faces in an attempt to create a bond between the outside community and the Rockhampton Grammar School.
I really enjoyed meeting everybody and I loved the smile that appeared on their faces. It was awesome to hear about them.
Okay, it was really good to make everybody's day today, and I really enjoyed Community Outreach. Woo!
I found it very rewarding taking the girls to Outreach. They seemed to have a really good time.
So on our journey to making RGS a more inclusive community, we decided to begin with focusing on our own year level. We thought that getting to know each other better would encourage the Year 12s to be more inclusive of one another. In order to do this, each student wrote a unique poem about themselves on a piece of card, which we then put together to form the phrase, "We are RGS," which was hung in the yLead Centre for everyone to enjoy.
This year, in our attempt to create inclusiveness, we realised how important it is to feel included during the pressures of school life. We believe, as the 2014 school captains, that our goal of creating an inclusive community was achieved through the numerous events conducted and under the guidance of our school motto, Mac Day Virtuit Literis, growing character and in scholarship. A little party never killed.